I think the one thing for me, the fact that Syra is a really sorted kid, she's a really happy child. I've made sure that I've created an environment for her in which she feels stable and secure. So just watching her every day, you know, wake up happy, run around the house, run around getting ready for school, you know, with a smile on her face. You know, these are things that make you feel that, okay, I'm not doing too bad as a mom, you know, I've got this covered.
We'll be right back.